native son comes home. President Eamon de Valera of Ireland is welcomed to Washington by President and Mrs. Johnson as he arrives for a state visit, a visit of sentimental rather than of international importance. The Irish patriot was born in New York and taken to Ireland at the age of two after his father died. He was a leader in the Irish fight for independence, and to the crowd that cheers him through the capital streets, he remains an historical symbol of man's fight for liberty and dignity. Mr. de Valera was invited to the U.S. by President Kennedy on his trip to Ireland, and he is the government's guest at Blair House. Mr. de Valera said it was a great occasion, reminding him of his visit 45 years ago when he was here to raise funds in his fight for freedom.